Eyewitness News, call 12 for action.
Here's our video. Cranston newlyweds say they hired a company to videotape their wedding, paid them a deposit, it came taped, but didn't deliver, and it's been 9 months.
They called problem solver Susan Hogan for help. It's your wedding day, one of the biggest moments of your life. You want to capture it in every way. But when the video is a no-show, what recourse do you have? Well, you call 12 for action.
Where's Josh's picture?
Tina and Manny Fonseca of Cranston love looking through their wedding album. Beautiful memories captured in photographs.
This wedding, I had a nice big dress, beautiful flowers.
But they wanted more. They wanted someone to videotape their wedding, capturing moments a still camera simply can't. Like their 3-year-old son walking down the aisle, their guests dancing at the wedding, laughter, tears.
I wanted to capture that, especially with my youngest, my 3-year-old, being in the wedding. Yeah. In the tux. It was nice.
They put down a $300 deposit, and the videographer shot their ceremony and their reception and promised the video would be delivered in 2 months. Well, their wedding was back in September. Now, 9 months later, they've got nothing.
We went emails, we went fax, we went certified letter.
Mail. And each time, they say, the owner of the company said he was working on the video and promised the video would be delivered shortly. But more time went by, and still nothing.
Around $300, which is a lot of money, but what are you most upset about, Tina?
Just, I've been excited to see the wedding. You know, it was a special day.
That's when the Fonsecas called 12 for action.
Enough is enough. We got to do something. And we see you on TV. He says, well, let's give her a call. The worst she can say is, no, we can't do it. So here we are.
Yeah.
Problem solved.
Well, call 12 for action, contacted the company, and within 24 hours, the owner called us back. He apologized and admitted he took on more than he could handle and promised more than he could deliver. He does have the video still and will make it a priority now to finish it and deliver it once and for all. Bottom line, before signing a contract with any wedding vendor, check the company's Better Business Bureau rating. Have the Fonsecas check this company. They would have noticed it has an F, the worst a company can get. If you have a consumer problem you need help solving, contact or call 12 for Action Center Monday through Thursday from 11 until 1, hotline 228-1850. Or if you're interested in becoming a call 12 for Action volunteer with me, you can call that same number you see right there on your screen. I'm problem solver Susan Hogan, Eyewitness News.